let our head dry. So now we're going to take our sanders. I'll be using a palm sander, some hand sanding, and these attachments with our Dremel for the tight spots. It's going to throw up a lot of dust, so you want to make sure you're wearing a dust mask.
Thank you.
So we'll continue sanding it down, and then we'll move on to the next step where we'll go back in and we'll hit some spots that still need to be filled in. Then we'll be back.